got the air conditioner running. It's technically the end of winter, but it's much warmer than normal. Here's a peach tree putting out its blossoms. Unfortunately, this year I have a problem with pestilence. Wow, look at all these guys. Look at all these. Oh man. An army of caterpillars attacking this tree. Why don't the birds eat this? I believe that these are gypsy moth caterpillars. I've got a stick I'm going to use to tear this nest apart. Maybe it'll help the birds find them and eat them up. Get them off of the tree. Get out of here. I think they eat the leaves off this tree. There's so many of these nests on this tree. Well, I scraped off all the nests that were on the tree. Now that's a good guy, pollinating the flowers. Thank you, bee. And that is obviously one of God's creations, which I admire. Another problem I see with the peach tree is some kind of weird growths on the stems. Not sure what these things are. What is that? Looks like there are tiny eggs inside there. The caterpillars look like they're eating the blossoms too. This little guy looks like he's eating a new leaf. A new leaf trying to come out of the peach tree, and here comes this caterpillar to eat it up. Well, God did say that there would be pestilence at the end, and famines. Peace to everyone.